Hello, my name is Ursula Pike, and I'm a member of the Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion Committee of the Community College Consortium for OER. I'm here to give you a brief overview of the book club that our committee facilitated during the summer of 2021. This short video will be followed by the in-person presentation. CCCOER's Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion Committee is made up of community college instructors, instructional designers, librarians, and other staff interested in making open education more equitable and inclusive. But we wanted to do something engaging for others and ourselves, so we started a book club. One of the first questions we ask participants is how their institutions define equity. Equity is now a ubiquitous term and has become a stand-in for other terms like diversity and decolonization. Here's the book's author's definition of equity. Equity is a means of corrective justice for the educational debt owed to the descendants of enslaved people and other minoritized populations willfully excluded from higher education. There were many insights from the book. They ask us to examine the inequities on our campuses and understand the causes of the inequity and how institutional policies and practices contributed to that inequity. They told us to think of ourselves as first-generation equity practitioners. We like to call our students first-generation to point out their lack of experience, but we are mostly first-generation equity practitioners doing something that might not have ever been done on our campus. We established several community agreements. We ask everyone to acknowledge that the burden of EDI work disproportionately lies on Black, Indigenous, Brown, Latinx, Asian, other communities of color, LGBTQIA, and persons with disabilities. We ask everyone to engage in the community with humility and vulnerability. Now, you don't have to have these same agreements, but we recommend that your group establishes some baseline guidelines for participants. One really important element of our book club were the facilitators. We had 13 separate facilitators. Some sessions had two facilitators, some sessions had three facilitators. Not only did they facilitate the discussion, but they prepared questions ahead of time. These questions were often posted in the asynchronous OEGlobal Connect, and they managed the conversation as they proceeded during the 90-minute meeting. We surveyed the participants of the book club, and we found out that most people came to the first two and to the final meeting. The slide here shows that the overall satisfaction rate of the book club was pretty high. Tonja Conerly will give a more in-depth review of the post-book club survey during the live presentation. Well, thank you for watching this video. Now we'll begin the live part of the presentation. Our presenters are Shinta Hernandez from Montgomery College, Tonja Conerly from San Jacinto College, and me, Ursula Pike, from the Digital Higher Ed Consortium of Texas. We're excited to engage with you and ask some of the same questions we asked the participants of the book club to examine if your equity talk matches your equity walk.